It's time to go on over to Chris to see what to do about those pesky bugs at your house. Chris?
All right, well, nobody likes bugs. Nobody likes the pests that come along with spring and summer. But nonetheless, we're now officially in springtime. I'm sure you guys are seeing your business increase as we go throughout this time of year. Let's talk about termites real quick. What do you guys see as far as termites here in South Georgia? Is it very common? What can folks do to maybe eliminate it?
Well, this time of the year is swarm season, so to speak. And, just have a lot of people aware of, the signs of them. If, with the spring cleaning, and if they happen to see on the wall, looks like in the kitchen, it looks like maybe a little stain or like a sauce or something, it's mud, and they break it, they look and stuff, or look around the windowsills and stuff. You'll see if there's been swarmers there, you'll see their wings that they've dropped and stuff. Okay. And just be aware of that. If you come home and you see a lot of insects on the floor, look like ants, just be aware that it could be termites and stuff like that.
Okay. Now, I have heard in the past, and I don't know how true this is, so maybe you can shed some light on it. But how a lot of folks have decorative bushes and stuff around their home. Is it best to use pine straw instead of like mulch that would involve wood? I've been told to use pine straw or something like that as opposed to using mulch right up against your house.
Well, the mulch, from like the pine bark and stuff like that, right. It is cellulose material, so you have to be aware of that and stuff like that. And if you have a sprinkler system, a lot of times it can hold that moisture. Pine straw is good. Both of them, it's just to be aware. And one of the things that we look at is if you had a house that has it's on a slab and the siding is real low, and they've got that mulch up real close to the siding or the thing. It's just things that we can't see that visual inspection where we're looking at a slab. Now with a crawl is different, but it's just where we can actually have good visual, and just be aware of the surroundings, and if and especially like firewood, they put firewood up against the house.
Okay, well, good stuff to know, and of course, call Arrow Exterminators to get the season started. And I'm guessing you folks have a whole multitude of things that you can do. Come out and assess the situation.
Yes, sir.
We'll get right on it.
Do a free home evaluation.
All right. Well, thanks for coming in this morning. Right now, we're going to go to a break. We've got more Good Day in Your Third Hour.